Investigator and Coven all any. I'm number 15. Invest. I'm not gonna put that. I'm probably get confused for vet and they'll kill me. Let's see. Claiming escort, so there's a good chance you're a consort. Let's see. I will check out the panda. Panda. Just in case I die, I am somehow alive. So yeah, sheriff, executioner, werewolf, or poisoner. So, pretty much a good thing to get rid of them. But if they're a werewolf, they could take out some other evils. If they're X, well then, they know a townie. And of course, there's a slight chance that they're actually a sheriff. Just gave you guys some good info. It's like you're gonna do that, it's like you're gonna get that push up. Yeah, but it's like they could. I wouldn't be surprised if they're my ex. That'd be hilarious. Go for 8. Yeah, that took you a while to put up. Yeah, 5 is definitely fake. I will check out, let's see, 8. Right, 2. 8. Yeah, I know. Don't use numbers. I'm gonna do numbers. Leave me alone. I do what I do. So, definitely need to kill that. Well, vampire. Alright. Mafia got you. Cool. Get wrecked, eh? Well, good. See, right there. Mafia wasted time killing him. Yeah, we got another vamp running around, which is very sad. Well, they're not confirmed. Why are we going for 11 now? So we have vampires in town. So I'll probably get bit at some point since they know I'm tasty and terrible. Like, well, we'll kill this and yeah, exactly. What do you need the will for? It's like, wow. Nah, kill this. Hopefully it's something really bad. Yes, it was the mafioso. Jess, probably a vampire. Let's see who's not saying too much. Let's see. 9. Night 3. Of course, they might not be sheriff at all. There you go. They probably are a sheriff. And there was a cruise on. Crap. Let's see. I don't know who else. Did anyone claim they were going to be on? Well, at least I know that there's a cruise now. Life is pain. That's saying I can't really keep up with everything with how quick this goes. That's one of my problems about reading all the text. Well, because just because you say you investigate him doesn't mean. Yeah, see right there, it's like, yeah, you did, but that doesn't verify that you're telling the truth. Plus, if they're a hex or something, that's important to find out too. That's one of the things I hate about that, though, is how quick it goes by. That's why I always have to go back and reread stuff real quick. Try and keep up. Does not always work. And there does not seem to be a medium, but not a surprise there. Psychic. For real. Good for you. And this person just was like, bye, I guess. Oh, really, bye, guard. Well, that's a shame. If 13 really is just good for them. I won't be surprised though if they're a vampire. Survivor, okay. Would not be surprised if 2 was consig. And they're now, of course, a mafioso. If 13 is vampire, this is gonna be funny. Thanks for pay, Wen. You're welcome. Kills them. Send everyone to the grave, Jess. Come on. Cool. It's like, yes, use your ability. Choose unlucky soul. For 10, like they said. Hopefully 10 was something evil. Come on, something evil. fake. Wow, you were mayor? Oh, that's, never mind. Thought it was gonna be there, pretend to be mayor. Other ones that, oh, pest is real. Oh, damn. Yep, consig turned mafioso. Yeah, I played this so much, I guess I should just stick more with my feelings at this point. Just like the last round, I didn't believe the bodyguard, I should just kill them the next night. Oh well. Yes, yes it is. That's like, if it turns out to be Panda, oh boy. Yeah, can't argue with that, but I'm legit. It's like, if Panda turns out to be something really fun, we'll find out soon, huh? I don't think there was any transporters though, so yeah. So let's see, 5 and 9 both could potentially be sheriffs, but I don't believe those odds. They're gonna be evils. Heh, that's sad. 3 is pest. Wow, okay, so Panda is sheriff. Wow. Don't mind me, I sleepy. A pity win for a jest is still a win. Killed the panda. Well, no more pandas, y'all. Cruise was confirmed because they killed me. So my death at least confirmed the Crusader. Well, we hope Nile is really sheriff at this point. Of course, if they're X, it's like meh. If they're hen werewolf, that's gonna be priceless. Please game throw, it's like Nine is not pests. Exactly. You could easily take out two of the townies and one pest. If you had taken out the nine, going by my will again, it shows that Cruz would stay up, right? my death had meaning. But if pests had gone for 9, you know, they could easily take it all out too if the crews had gone 9, but it's like, oh well. I mean, if they had gone for the mafia, or not the mafioso, but if they hadn't gone for the mafioso and had gone for 9, they probably would have got 2 townies out. Which would have helped them a lot more than getting rid of 1 mafioso. But, oh well. Town 1, thank goodness.